with the main event of the evening, the fourth installment in one of boxing's all-time great rivalries, 12 rounds of action scheduled in a featherweight special attraction, and for the WBC silver belt. Introducing to you first on my left, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing silver belts with red trim, fighting out of Los Angeles by way of Mexico City.
Thank you. in by Marquez as he steps off the line on a pivot.
Marquez said that he was definitely looking for a knockout tonight. I mean, with that cut open, I think that may be a little bit closer to something like that.
Yeah, and the danger of Marquez is today is too much for him to take it from him. Because he can open up the cuts as well, rock side, and he can reach the right hand.
Referee in charge, Raul Caiz Jr., stops the contest. He is the winner by way of knockout, evening the score on the rivalry. And now the winner of the WBC featherweight silver belt, Rafael Marquez.
Ralph Bernstein, Antonio Tarver, and Jim Gray, and our entire crew. This is Gus Johnson saying so long from Los Angeles, California.